Now you know this is too crazy for it to be this cold in Florida. That's the point of living here, so you can feel the warm temperature. But it's still January, still cold. They expect it to get colder. But, you know, the back and forth cold, warm temperature, I'm sure there'll be a lot of people getting sick. But stay warm. Stay bundled up.
The people that are walking out of these San Marco businesses to head home, of course, when they head home, many of them will crank up that heat. They'll leave that heater on all night. The problem is, the longer that heater stays on, the higher the electric bill. So does the temperature, plummeting into the 20s overnight.
Oh man, it's cold out here, man.
How cold?
Cold enough.
I'm from California, and it's quite chilly.
While people bundle up to stay warm outside, others who are indoors are keeping the heat on, and the longer it stays on, the higher the electric bill.